And now, for a follow-up on a story aired earlier today. This morning, investigators released the name of the suspect arrested last night, who is believed to be the leader behind the infamous Phantom Thieves. To everyone's surprise, the suspect turned out to be a minor. Currently, the detention center where he's being held has yet to release a statement on their interrogation. Everything relating to the case, including methods and motives, remains unknown. It's really surprising that this criminal mastermind is just a teenage boy.
But I'd say that if the police announce the identity of the suspect so quickly, that they must feel pretty confident about the arrest.
It does make you wonder, though, what sort of sentence would a person that committed these crimes realistically be looking at?